Hello children, we are coming the chapter first, chapter name environment, class 7. So in this chapter we have discussed about the important points like that natural environment, human environment, human made environment, so domains of the environment, all the main important points we will we have discussed in this chapter. So now it is a most important point in this chapter, that is Environment Day. Environment Day is celebrated on 5th of June every year. So it is a most important point in this chapter. Environment Day is celebrated on 5th June of every year. 5th June of every year. So I hope you considered this chapter, all the environment creations, domains and its factors and all detail in a chapter.